Hello, everybody, and welcome to Burke Plays Borderlands. This will be my playthrough of Borderlands, obviously. This is my first playthrough of a game, and I picked Borderlands because it's something I've wanted to play, so let's get started.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you?
Do you now?
Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake. This is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Here we have the intro. Oh, another intro. Here we have the gratuitous song that is going to make you do better thing. Make you do better cow. Isn't that wonderful?
Time to wake up! It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity!
I do love the art style in this game. So I will be playing as a soldier. Other options: hunter, master of long-range combat, preferred weapons: sniper rifles and revolvers. Action skill: Bloodwave. Berserker: ignores pain and entire. Preferred weapons: explosive weapons and his fists. Action skill is Berserk. Siren uses deception and trickery. Preferred weapons: incendiary, shock, and corrosive guns. Action skill is Fade Walk. And here is our soldier, military trained killer. Preferred weapons: combat rifle, shotgun. Action skill is a Scorpio.
Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. I kid.
No need to be so serious here. And if you're looking for the vault, well, you're going to have your work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos. I come from 7 generations of merchants, and I'm the best. Well, do you know why? Because I'm making it out here, in this place.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me.
Not even a bit.
I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you.
Hurry now.
Find the vault.
Ooh.
In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny
little
robot.
Some amazing blue eyes.
Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again.
Funny little robot. Check.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
An asshole. Fade to black.
See you next time. Welcome to Firestone.
Thank you.
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap.
Well, hello, Claptrap.
Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Why, thank you. That was very kind of you. Still can't move. And look.
Great!
Ooh,
I detected your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Must follow the little robot, because the voices in my head told me so. Following the robot, because the voices in the head told me so.
Step right up! This is the new U station! When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored.
Really?
Activate the new U station now.
That doesn't sound real. But okay. More orange. Alright.
Excellent. Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance.
Yay.
Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone.
You can go.
Follow me, please.
I'm gonna go loot. Loot, loot, loot. Gotta find the loot. Oh god, maybe I'll be able to this guy's jumping. Make grunting sounds to make it sound like I put effort into it. I guess the game is gonna hit at me for making fun of it. If you're a person who hates waiting for a guy to loot, you may have an issue with that, because I need to find things. Yes. I'm here.
I'm over here!
Yeah, I'm right here, dude. Hello? Oh, there we go.
Oh. Is
that...
Oh, no, not again.
What again? Huh? Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, my. Any space in there? Hello? Mr. Riddle Robot, dude. Why are you hiding and I'm out here? Oh dear. Okay, now you're back.
Are they gone?
Yeah, they're gone.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open!
Yes! Oh, silly robot. Well then, why are you attacking me if you don't want to die? Really? Ugh. Well, that was not an amazing start to the game. So I get for trying to be fancy and use my knife. Oh dear. Wonderful. Still shot at. Ugh. Oh wow, I kind of hate some funny ass noises while I'm there. Onward! That was a doozy.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Yeah, well, there may be something else around here that I can get to first.
The box is awaiting your attention.
Good for the box. This toilet is getting my attention.
Please open the box.
Fine, I'll open the damn box.
Always room for more loot.
Looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's
get this gate open. These controls
seem to be damaged. Oh, wonderful. I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working.
I thought you said you were sure you could do it. Okay, let's go through one of your little robot holes. Here we go. Dun, dun, dun. Gotta find that loot. So glad I checked this pile of garbage. Yes, I see you there. I'm trying to pick things up.
I'm over here.
Yay for autosave and jump. Headshot.
There's too many.
There's too many. There's one of them. There's one of me, I mean. How can there be too many? It's like any too many? It's like, it's one guy, run away. Two headshots in a row. That was sweet. I saw something green. F the loot. Oh, I guess I don't need any more of those. Oh. I do love headshots. Headshots, headshots, holy holy headshots. Headshots, turn to lovely little headshots. Where are you?
It's not real! Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend.
Oh, look, it's the lady in my head again. I will go. That was a random flag. I don't know what was up with that.
I'm over here!
You have fun being over there. I want that. I find the hang time you get in this game kind of awkward. Bah! Jumping. Yes, I know, little robot. I know where you are. I hope my viewers are more patient than this robot. Probably not. Okay,
attention,
I'm here.
Citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in.
Turn it.
Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Okay. So basically, this quest dialogue just repeats what he just said, so I ain't reading it.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display.
Why, thank you, Mr. Robot.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Mm-hmm. And this mission is to press this button.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed.
Not a problem.
They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running.
You talk, I lead.
You can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault as a myth, you'll get yourself killed, won't you?
That's helpful.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Once again, that text quest is just a reiteration of what he just said, so I'll bother to read it.
Getting better all the time.
Outside of Firestone, just past the gate across the road, you find several skag dens. Skag is a vicious four-legged creature, and they'll eat anything, including you. I want to know if you can handle yourself in a fight against some of these beasts, so head out there. Lost my spot. So head out there and kill someone for me. We're still in one piece. Come back.
I'm over here.
All right, time to kill some skags.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Okay, let's go, Mr. Robot. Derpy derp derp. I'm coming. Oh shit. Oh. Mr. Robot Dude.
My server.
Oh, you're gonna get some. That was my little robot dude friend, you son of a bee. Oh, look at you good, boys.
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
My little robot. Oh, chick of my head, the robot, too.
Oh, the poor little robot needs our help.
It does.
Would you kindly give him a hand?
I will. Clatrat has been shot by bandits. But the damage looks minor. Perform a quick diagnostic and see if you can find a repair kit somewhere in Firestone. Maybe you'll revive it. Alright. Must save robot.
isn't going to last very long without attention.
Run.
Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Let's see, little robot. Alright, get the repair kit. Back to little robot. Aha. Once you've tightened a few screws and replaced some pert wiring, judicially apply the duct tape. Clacktrap is rolling once again. Yay!
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
No,
it's okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
I'm going lady in my head. Thinking this handgun is better, I can actually hit things. Ooh.
That
hurt! Oh!
That ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Oh, that ought to teach him for standing there with his mouth open. Damn. That had to hurt. No loot. That weapon is green. Quickly, we must see if it's better than what we already have. There's more damage, less accurate, less firing rate. We'll give it a shot. First, we must in our quest. Run. Run, 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 run. Run!
Is there something you need?
I guess those skags didn't give you much trouble, eh? You clearly know how to handle a gun. That's good. Real good. You're gonna need it, because I've got something else for you to help me with. Okay. You're gonna head out of town. You need a shield. A shield forms an invisible barrier around you that absorbs damage. Normally, you'd buy one from the midvendor here, but this one took a bullet during the bandit raid. Fortunately, it's just it needs a new power coupling, and so happens there's an old vendor we can use for parts. It's right outside of town, down the road to the east. Go grab the part, install it into the med fender, buy yourself a shield. Will do. Let's do this.
That'll do for now.
Dun 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 dun.
Hey there, stranger.
Dun 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 dun. Must get med vendor part. Only way to save the world or finish this quest, one or the other. Oh, 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 geez, oh, oh, kick their asses. One power coupling here. And back to town. Run. Run, 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 run. No fast travel. That sucks. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Run, run, car. But now it's running. Anyway, please ignore what I just did.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Shield is equipped.
You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need and buy first aid kits.
You can call me Zed. Everyone else does.
Selling stuff I don't need.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Expanding. I kept the medical equipment working. See, you don't need a PhD to do my job. I guess people just feel more comfortable with my honest face. That's that, man. Feel free to sell your items at the med vendor and buy some first aid kits, but I already did that. Alright. So, we need to kill some bandits. Kill some bandits. Nine Toks placed a few men at a small outpost outside of town. Across the road to the west. Those men report every move we make, so our next move should be make them dead. I'm on
it. People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people.
The people?
Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Thanks, lady in my head. Glad you approve of my course of action. Die, you son of a... Get in... Where'd you come from? Die. No drops? What kind of game is this? Let's go back to the big gun for a bit. I don't remember why I hate that big gun. Oof. Skag didn't drag me in. Only I dragged the Skag in. Oh, for God's sakes, reload. Come on. I know it takes you a half an hour to reload, but... One dead. Two dead. Well, sorry that I took your buddy shooting privileges, but what you gonna do? Oh my god. I wish I hadn't used this gun. This aim is horrible. Another scans. Ugh, this is a pain in the ass. Alright. Is everybody dead now? Anybody? Anybody left? That's right. There's Skags over there. Another part of this quest. Pain. What we got? Ooh, sniper rifle. Gun. Ammo. Moon torch. I can use neither of these weapons. Helpful. Always helpful. Anything else around here? Ammo. Let's see what's over in the shed. Some money. More money. Money. Yes. Boys. Everything indeed. Down there is the multiplayer battle arena. So, no use for that. Let's go back to town. Run. I wish I had more important things to say than run. When I'm running, but I don't. So I'm just gonna keep on running until I get to the spot where I'm supposed to be. And there we have a save.
What can I do for you?
And
I might not have a med school degree,
Well done, friend. Here's the bounty for those guys. By the time Nine Tones realizes we've taken his eyes, we're ready to make our next move. My next move will be to see you guys next time. Have a great day.